in our TikTok carry of the day with 543.3k followers on TikTok and 11.8 wow. million likes.
Wow.
Aiden Alvarez.
What's up, Aiden?
Yo, what's up?
Hey, what up, Aiden? Welcome to the show.
Hi, guys. Thank you for having me. Before I appreciate it.
Greet our Madlang Onliners or Showtime Onliners.
Hi, Showtime Onliners. Thanks for tuning in.
Yay!
Hey, hey. Nako, English. Ayan na naman tayo sa English.
I know, I'm
switch,
so sorry.
Switch.
Prepo, kamustahan mo tayo. Nakakaintindi daw ito ng kaunti eh. Di ba, Aiden?
Ah, yeah.
Kaunti.
You understand?
Oh, so little. Diba? The minimum.
Oo, di ba?
A little bit.
Yeah. Aside from doing or making TikTok content, what ano daw? Nahirapan daw ito. Balita kasi natin nag you were an auditionee for the latest season for American Idol. Is yeah. it right?
Yeah.
Could you please?
I was really lucky.
Yes.
How's the experience joining the American Idol?
It was insane, especially cuz it happened during the pandemic. I was so lucky to be reached out by the producers, but everything was totally safe. The precautions were really high because everyone wanted to stay safe and clean. They flew us out to San Diego, which is where I auditioned, and that was so much fun. It was such a beautiful city. I met so many cool people, and I met the judges. So that was fun. That was really cool. I'm excited about it.
Wow.
We are excited. Congratulations.
Aside from that, yeah, but before you audition for the American Idol, what have you been up to? Like school, business?
Well, I want to say school. I wish I was that kind of student. But when the pandemic was like really rough and it started last year and my school was canceled, I got so bored and I was like, I know I'm going to lose my mind if I have no projects, you know, staying at home. So when it became February in 2020, I said, I'm going to post a singing video every day for the rest of my life on TikTok and just see what happens.
Oh.
And honestly, yeah, because of the app, I honestly believe that's why I have the opportunities that I have now. So.
Wow.
That's great.
Wow.
That's
great. Nice to know. But Aiden, we want to know who's Aiden Alvarez before you enter the world of TikTok.
Aiden Alvarez was literally before TikTok, he was the same person. He was just as extra, singing every single hour of the day. In school, I was in every school musical, just singing around. Yeah. I've always just been passionate about music, waking up, listening to music and creating music. So yeah, he was just this little Asian boy with coconut hair singing music all the time.
Wow. Can you still remember the first song you learned when you were young? And how young are you when you first started singing?
Wow. I wish I could remember, but when I was growing up, my mom would always play songs from the 80s and the 70s. So I was just singing, you know, Anita Baker, Shirley Bassey. But I think the first song, I think I ever learned fully was If I Ain't Got You by
Alicia Keys.
Alicia Keys!
Yeah. Wow, that's a hard song to learn.
That song at a young age, like back then?
Yeah. There's even a clip on YouTube. I know. my primary school had their own version of American Idol. They called it KJS Idol. Mm-hmm. And I was lucky to be the first winner.
Yeah, congratulations!
Congratulations.
I sang that song.
Wow.
My mom coached me.
Who are your musical influences, Aiden?
My musical influences are female divas. I listened to Amy Winehouse growing up.
Oh my god, Amy.
Beyonce.
I'm
yes,
Amy
you understand.
Winehouse.
You get it.
Yeah.
Beyonce, Jennifer Hudson, Fantasia, Jessie J, Ariana Grande. The list goes on. But female artists are really what inspired me and my artistry now.
Yeah, that's right. How about your musical? You have musical influences here, like locally, the Philippines, you know, some of the singers.
I am in love with Mora del Toro. Del
Toro.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, Moira.
He's so good. Yeah, I love her music. I feel like her music is universal. Even people that don't understand what she's saying can relate and feel what her songs portray.
So, Aiden, when did you start making TikTok?
February 1st.
So,
wow. Happy anniversary.
Wow.
Yeah, speaking of your TikTok, like, what's your content? Where do you get your ideas, your inspiration to do your TikTok videos?
Well, at the start, when I was trying to figure out what I wanted to do on TikTok every day, I was literally just trying everything. I was, you know, singing all the songs that I would sing every day and just recording it. But then over time, I learned to collaborate with other creators because I met so many people and I'm in touch with so many cool artists now because of the app. So I would harmonize with a lot of my favorite TikTok creators. And yeah, it's all just music, all music related. And now that I have a following, which I'm really grateful for, I'm starting to play around with my content and just like have a little more fun with it.
Yeah.
So we also have talented singers as most right now. You have Anton Noria and Anna Ramsey. Oh. Maybe we can collaborate.
Oh my God.
Oh, yeah. It's a pleasure. That.
Really great singers.
I'm so down. I'm so
yes.
And apparently, you have a duet with John Mark Saga.
Yeah. You had a call.
Yes.
Oh my gosh,
when he followed me back, I was like, that's it, I'm good for the rest of my life. John Mark Saga, beautiful. His TikToks, I'm so happy he's on the app. I'm so Agreed. Happy he's creating content. But I love that duet so much. I think about it every day.
Wow.
Yes. That being said, since you've said earlier that your videos are more related on music, and since famous now, I mean, it's famous now on TikTok, the Riff Challenge, and you're a singer, would you mind giving us a sample of a song and you'll do the riff, you know?
Okay.
The choice of song.
What song?
What song?
Sing for us.
You know Beyonce.
Oh, I love Beyonce.
Oh, yeah. Of course. The Queen Bee.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, you get it.
Make it great because the host or the singers
with us. No, all of us. No, not the singers. All of us.
It's only fair. It's only fair if all of us do it. Okay, this is a learning experience.
Yeah.
This is equality.
Yeah, so is the song.
Halo is a really popular riff challenge on TikTok by Beyonce.
Let's go.
No, you'll be fine. It's just 7 minutes. I'll just sing like the second verse.
Okay.
Hit me like a ray of sun, burning through my darkest night. You're the only one that I want. Think I'm addicted to your lie.
My God.
Exit.
Oh my gosh. You guys just have to sing the night. Yeah.
Oh my God!
Just the part. You cannot sing the entire song because we might be able to. We can't afford it. It's expensive.
I know that.
Okay, just
that one word.
Who is our representative? I think Anne can do it. Come on.
Of course.
Oh my gosh, why me? Oh my gosh.
Just the part, the riff part.
Okay, I don't expect too much. I don't do this. Okay. How is that? Hit me like a razor.
Okay, no, don't sing it.
Just that. Okay.
Just the point.
Okay. Dark night.
Yeah.
Okay,
Anna.
I cannot do that. It's just that.
You totally can.
That's not fair. Ate Anna is a great singer. That she could
go.
Of course.
I'm not a riff type of girl.
Me too. I'm not. So thank you so much.
Next time, yes.
Next time.
I appreciate
it. So now, Aiden, you can now plug your TikTok account and your other social media accounts. Go ahead.
Oh, awesome! Thank you. I'm Aiden Alvarez on all major platforms, just Aiden Alvarez. My music is available on all major platforms. Just search up Aiden Alvarez. I'm releasing new music and a lot of new projects this year, which I'm really excited about. And yeah, that's it. Just I hope you tune in to what I do every day.